This video was quite long, so I did edit it, cut out certain parts to make the video shorter and more palatable to watch. So here we go. Hello everyone, today is Friday, February 14th. It's about 2:30. I turned the Auto Trader on at about 2 p.m. and I had a losing short trade and then a winning short trade. I let it trade both directions as I was really uncertain. And it's currently long with some profit. The losses here are minor, and I'm just going to let it trade on its own and see what happens. Okay, it looks like we're stopped out in this trade, but I think this is going higher, so I'm going to try to get long again here. Hate chasing. Dang. Let's see if I can get a pullback here. All right, I'm not going to chase. It's just a bad habit. I'm going to pause the video and see if we get filled again. Might as well play this both ways. What the hell? Yeah, I'm just going to let the auto trader do its thing here. And as you can see, we're just taking short. So if it goes back to the long side, we'll have a small whipsaw here. But if the larger pattern fails, which is lower highs here, we could have a retracement back to 9,600 and maybe hit our goal if this short works out. I'm going to turn off longs here because I'm afraid of a whipsaw. So, Okay, I want to see a break with conviction of 96.08. And if we can get that, it'll probably come to 9600, but it's got to break this level here, and it's really fighting. And that's because of this here. I kind of revert to my day trading instincts, and if we draw a horizontal trend line right here, we have 1, 2, 3, 4 hits. This is just a little bit of an overshoot, and the fact that the market couldn't make it very far once it broke out of this kind of leans me to the short side. A break of this level here pretty much assures that it would come down to 9600 and maybe even hit our target. Well, actually, we're not that far from our goal, so a solid break here down to 9600, we'd probably hit our goal. I'm going to move my stop even tighter. Okay, so I couldn't help myself. I went short again, and just a couple of ticks below where we exited. We exited up here, and so yeah, I decided to take a chance and it looks like that's gonna pay off here. Okay, it looks like we're gonna hit our goal any moment here. I know it's going to find support here, so getting awfully close. Okay, and I brought the trail in. You know, I'm 50 bucks away from our goal on a Friday. I'm not going to risk it. If I would have stayed in the trade here, I would have hit our goal. So, just goes to show, micromanaging the trade can work against you. Even now, it could come down and hit our goal, but I have to look at this as practice for trading the combine. And, you know, is it worth the risk? You know, if I'm 55 bucks away from my $500 goal, I'm not going to sweat it over a couple of ticks. So, overall, pretty good day. Just to recap here, started off with a loser, and then a small winner here. Could have been much more, but, and then a nice winner here, and then micromanaged trade took a while to, you know, claw my way back to 445 total for the day is pretty good. Have a great weekend.